headrest up? Was the headrest up and level to the back of the head? Did the headrest stop extension? Headrest is the only structure that stops the head in extension before anatomical failure. Facets, spinal joints, nerve roots, surrounding soft tissue commonly injured. The lower jaw stops the head in flexion, causing damage to the mouth. So you want to ask if the headrest was up, but not just was it up, because how many people don't have it positioned properly? That's almost like real common. So if the headrest is too low, right, what's going to stop the head going back? The facets. In other words, anatomy. Anatomy meaning anatomical failure. Okay?